On the one hand, I'm a patient and I'm a victim. On the other hand, I am a physician, included 3 years of psychosomatic medicine. I got sick from finasteride, which is a hellish treatment. Sexuality got really, really bad. I started to get gastrointestinal problems. The insomnia was the worst. Suddenly I started not to have any sleep at all. And there's no education on this. Like, of all specialties, psychiatry is the worst.